can you use WinUI in an existing Windows app?
Yes, absolutely.
You can use WinUI in your UWP or desktop app. Your method of using WinUI is going to depend on the type of app that you have. So if you have a UWP app, you're actually already using the WinUI 2 stack today. However, you might not be on the latest version of controls and styles. In order to update to the latest version, it's super easy. All you have to do is add a NuGet package into your project, and then you can add your controls and styles and features wherever you want right into your app. If you have a Win32 or desktop app, you're going to be using WinUI 3, and you have a few options of how you can use WinUI 3 in your existing desktop app. The first option is to use WinUI 3 as your app's entire UI surface. This means that you are gonna create a new project, copy over all of your existing business logic, and then begin crafting your UI with all the new WinUI 3 controls, styles, and features. Another option that's coming in the future is something called XAML Islands. This is a way to update your app piece by piece with WinUI 3 controls and styles. So instead of creating a brand new project, you would take your existing project and then you would, you know, add a WinUI 3 control here, add a WinUI 3 style there, and just incrementally update your app's UI one step at a time. So if you're interested in that, you should definitely check out our GitHub repository where you can join in on the conversation and learn a lot more.